Hi, I'm Laura Sosnowski. Welcome to 73 Summer Place in Portland, Maine. This three-bedroom home, two-bath, has open concept. It's located in a little community called Summer Place. 19 homes, private road. Great ocean view. Amazing ocean views. Come on in, we'll take a look. Off the front of the house, you do have your large deck, great water views, and you do have a second deck, which we will see in a few seconds. Let's go in and take a look. The living room is located in the front of the house. Lots of windows, vaulted ceiling, more windows, more light. Balcony overlooking the living area, kitchen behind us. This room has hardwood floors, gas fireplace, and lots of built-ins. You have sophistication and comfort all in one. Kitchens are a very important aspect to any home. This particular kitchen is an awesome kitchen. It's located in the center of the home, overlooking the living area and the dining area. Lots of counter space, brand new appliances, fresh paint. It's an awesome place for you to have your friends and family come watch you cook. On the second floor, you have a loft that can also be used as a family room. It overlooks the living area, attached to bedrooms, lots of built-ins, and obviously a lot of light. Special feature is the attached deck with great views of the water. The room over the garage has recently been converted into the master bedroom suite. High ceilings, bright windows, gas fireplace for those cool and cozy nights. Adjacent, just off the second floor family room, this room can be many things. It could be a den, a playroom, choice is up to you. And speaking of the second floor deck, here we are. Awesome views of Casco Bay. You have the view to Falmouth all the way to Portland. The view doesn't get much better than this. Where else in Portland for this price house can you get this awesome view? As they say in Maine, it's wicked good. Also located on the first floor is the original master bedroom suite. Three-quarter bath, walk-in closet, and a special treat, an attached sunroom. Sit down, get cozy, read your newspaper, just enjoy it.